This may be unethical, but it is effective. On the back of your GPU, you'll find a sticker that reads warranty void if removed. It's covering a screw such that if you attempt to remove it with a screwdriver, the evidence of your attempt is obvious. If only there was some way to remove this screw without breaking the seal on the sticker so that you can, you know, open up your GPU and reapply its thermal paste and do whatever else you want with it. If only, if only.